check out 5'9", 338-pound quarterback Jubias Johnson of Bluffton High in South Carolina. Johnson, who's also a defensive lineman, teams up with 265-pound Tyler Lindo at running back in a formation their coach calls the Meat Wagon. And it's no gimmick or one-time thing. The team is committed to using the Meat Wagon, and it's been good for them so far. They're 4-0 this season. I love everything about this.